that's eruption. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell. General Abrams is Mill Agnew eating hog maws compensated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the shape of war third. It will not star Natalie Wood and Steve McQueen or Bull Weaver Jr. The revolution will not give you a mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised. There won't be no pictures of you and Willie Mays pushing that car down the block on a dirt run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not predict the winner at 8:32 or the count from 29 districts because the revolution will not be televised. In the instant replay.